Here's a short video on how to automate user creation using ADManager Plus. Log on to ADManager Plus and click on the Automation tab. Click on Create New Automation. Enter an appropriate name and a suitable description for this automation. Set the automation category to User Automation. Select a domain of your choice. You can also configure OU-based filters for this automation. Set Create Users as the task that you want to automate. Specify a required template for this automation. You can import user details either from a CSV or from databases like MS SQL Server or Oracle, or from HRMS applications like Zoho People or Workday. In this automation, we'll be importing user details from a CSV file. Specify the path of the CSV file. You can select the Select Only the Appended Objects from File option if you want only the appended or new objects from the specified file to be created. You can check the Implement Business Workflow option if you want to exercise controlled automation, that is, if you want to review and approve of every task before it is actually executed. Specify the time interval at which the task should be run. You can choose from pre-existing options such as hourly, daily, weekly, and monthly. You can also set a custom time for running this automation. You can also specify the frequency of running this automation. You can also enable notifications to be sent to the administrators after every execution of this automation. If you click on Save, the automation will be executed at the specified time. If you want to run the automation immediately, click on Save and Run. To view the status of the automation, click on the Execution History icon. Click on the Request ID and click on View Objects. As you can see in the status bar, we have successfully automated user creation using ADManager Plus.